Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Dear friends in Christ, I welcome you all in the mighty name of Jesus to the Word of God ministry, Thunder of God. Today, we are going to think about, is signs and wonders in the name of Jesus is bad? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In the beginning, let us pray for a moment. Now, I appeal to you all to stand up and let us praise together. If possible, please clap your hands when you sing.
God is good all the time. Let's put a song of praise in this heart of mine. And God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good. God is good all the time. God is good all the time. Sweet a song of praise in this heart of mine. And God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good. God is good all the time. If you're walking through the valley, there are shadows all around. Do not fear, He will guide you. He will keep you safe and sound. He has promised to never leave you nor forsake you. And His word is true. God is good all the time. Put a song of praise in this heart of mine. And God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good all the time. Hallelujah, Lord, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
Lord.
Hallelujah,
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 hallelujah.
Before your presence, you are here, you are here. We believe, we believe. We are in your presence, we are in your presence. So your spirit is moving on. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. You are true, omnipowerful, omnipresent. Hallelujah, we believe that, we believe that. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Many people honor Jesus and love Him much. They pray to Jesus to heal them. But some do not believe in the miraculous healing in the name of Jesus. To some others, they ridicule all the healings. Hallelujah.
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 Many of us are thinking that such healings and wonders are not up to the standard. To proclaim, to announce the healings, to do the ministry of healing, or to pray for healing is not that much good. It is not up to the mark. It is below standard. Dear friends, is it what the Word of God says? Is it what the Word of God says? Is it that our Lord Jesus Christ taught us? We have to think about this matter by analyzing the Word of God. Hallelujah.
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 Dear children, one day when I was in my parish, in the retreat center, one mother came to me with her daughter. She told me her daughter is restless. She didn't allow her to attend the retreat there. For 2 days, this little girl disturbed her mother, saying, whenever the mother entered the retreat hall to listen to the word of God, immediately this girl will start disturbing the mother, saying, "Mother, mother, I want to go to the toilet, toilet, toilet." Then immediately the mother will take the daughter to the toilet. When they come out, then the girl is all right. She has no problem. She don't want to go to the toilet. She is free. After some time, when they enter again in the retreat hall, this little girl will start saying, "Mother, mother, I want to go to the toilet. Come with me, come with me." Then she will call the mother out of the retreat hall. For 2 days, these disturbances were there. After 2 days, this mother came to me and said, "Father, I want to go back home because my daughter don't allow me to listen the word of God. I heard their problem and I said, what can we do? I shall pray for you. You go as you like." Then the mother asked me, "Father, can you pray for a healing? Can you pray for this daughter for a healing?" I was not sure if I pray, this daughter, this girl will heal or not. So I was a little bit reluctant. Then the mother forced me, compelled me, "Father, please pray for a healing to this daughter." And I prayed in the name of Jesus to deliver this girl from that kind of disturbances. And I sent them back to the retreat hall. Then, at the end of the retreat, after 5 days, I again met them. That mother was very joyful and she said to me, "Father, that girl is all right. She never experienced any kind of disturbances after that prayer." Hallelujah.
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 My dear friends, though this is a very simple experience, this influenced my thinking pattern a lot. Up to that time, whenever a sick person comes to me, I will immediately think to which hospital this man to be sent, which doctor will be best for him. And I will give them phone number, I will give them address, I will direct them to great good hospitals. Because my thinking was like this: if one is sick, let him go to the hospital. If one want to hear the truths of eternal life, let him come to the church. But that mother compelled me, "Father, we know hospitals, we know doctors, we know everything. Why we came here before you? We want your prayer. Can you pray for the healing of my daughter?" That impressed me much. On that day onwards, I began to think seriously about the healings in the mighty name of Jesus. There are so many priests and religious and spiritual leaders there as my friends, but many of them don't encourage me to do such things, because according to them, it is not up to the mark to pray for the healing of diseases. You preach, you do confessions, you celebrate mass, that's all right. But simply praying for healing, simply praying for deliverance, that's not good. That was the general opinion I heard on that time. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But I began to search in the Bible. There, I found out that Jesus Christ gave much importance for the ministry of healing. In the book of Luke, Gospel of Luke, chapter 7, verses 19 to 22.
"So John summoned two of his disciples and sent them to the Lord to ask, 'Are you the one who is to come, or are we to wait for another?' When the men had come to him, they said, 'John the Baptist has sent us to you to ask, are you the one who is to come, or are we to wait for another?' Jesus had just then cured many people of diseases, plagues, and evil spirits, and had given sight to many who were blind. And he answered them, 'Go and tell John what you have seen and heard. The blind receive their sight, the lame walk, the lepers are cleansed, the deaf hear, the dead are raised, the poor have good news brought to them.'"
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus gives some identification, some signs that he is the real Messiah. What was the identification mark Jesus gave to the disciples of John? He said to them, 22, let us hear once again, 22.
"The blind receive their sight, the lame walk, the lepers are cleansed, the deaf hear, the dead are raised."
Yes, Jesus said, "Tell John what you have seen and heard." This is an identification mark that I am the true Messiah. Jesus himself recognized the power of the signs and wonders. Jesus gave much importance to signs and wonders. Whenever a sick person came to him, immediately his heart was moved out of compassion. In Matthew chapter 8, verses 5 to 7.
"When he entered Capernaum, a centurion came to him, appealing to him and saying, 'Lord, my servant is lying at home, paralyzed, in terrible distress.' And he said to him, 'I will come and cure him.'"
Yes, immediately he answered him, "I will come and heal him." That was the heart of Jesus. That was the heart of Jesus.
I will come and heal him. The real patient is not there. His mother or father is not there. Nobody from his house is there. But his master, the centurion, was there. His master centurion came to Jesus and said, Lord, my servant is lying there at home, paralyzed, suffering dreadfully. So hearing that news, immediately his heart was moved out of compassion. He said, I will come with you and heal him. That is Jesus. Jesus never considered miracles and wonders, signs, as a mean factor, something below standard. He valued it much, and with great power, he performed miracles for the poor people, for the suffering people. Hallelujah.
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 Matthew chapter 4, verses 23 and 24.
Jesus went throughout Galilee, teaching in their synagogues and proclaiming the good news of the kingdom and curing every disease and every sickness among the people. So his fame spread throughout all Syria, and they brought to him all the sick, those who were afflicted with various diseases and
pains. Yes, they brought to him all the diseases, all the diseased and afflicted. And Jesus welcomed all of them. He didn't rebuke them. Whenever they came in multitudes, Jesus welcomed them, and with great enthusiasm, with great joy, he was with them, he moved with them, and he healed them. Hallelujah.
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 Matthew chapter 10, verse 8.
Cure the sick, raise the dead, cleanse the lepers, cast out demons. You received without payment, give without payment.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus commanded his disciples. This is a commandment. Cure the sick, cast out the demons, raise the dead, cleanse the lepers. You received without paying, and give without pay. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
See, the church has a commissioning from the Lord that to do this ministry. Luke chapter 9, verse 1 and 2.
Then Jesus called the 12 together and gave them power and authority over all demons and to cure diseases, and he sent them out to proclaim the kingdom of God and to heal.
Yes, the authority was with him, and he transferred that authority to his disciples, to his church. In Jesus' time, Jesus was very proud of it. Jesus did it with great enthusiasm. To please his father, he was doing this ministry, and he entrusted the disciples. So now in our time, as disciples of Jesus, we have to value it. Now let us pray, and let us praise our God for his goodness, for his love, for his compassion,
Jesus,
for all his generosity. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God,
hallelujah. We praise you,
all
Lord.
The time.
We acknowledge you, Lord.
Song of
we proclaim you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Glory, glory,
all
glory,
the time,
glory. Our God is a good
the
Lord.
Darkest
our Lord,
night,
our God is very
light
good.
Will shine. God is good.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God is good all the time. If you walk in through the valleys, there are shadows all around. Do not fear, he will guide you. He will keep you safe and sound. He has promised to never leave you, nor forsake you. And his word is true. God is good all the times. Put a song of praise in this heart of mine, and God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good, God is good all the time.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, Lord, glorify Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Matthew chapter 10 verse 8, Jesus said to them, heal the sick, cast out the demons, raise the dead, cleanse the lepers. You have received it without payment, give it without pay. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Now we are entering to the adoration. We all are before the mighty presence of our Lord Jesus Christ. Jesus is here in a real manner. Just as He is there at the right hand of the Father, He is here. Now, let us worship our Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus, 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 Jesus.
Glory, 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 glory. All honor is yours. All praise and glory is yours. You are worthy of praise and honor. Holy Jesus, you are worthy of honor and holy. We are worthy of honor and praise. Hallelujah. 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 For a moment, bring all your intentions before our Lord Jesus. Now we are receiving the benediction. Please raise your hands. Look upon Jesus. Call his name. Jesus, you are holy. Jesus, you are the mighty one. Jesus, I adore you. Right now, the power of Jesus is there with you where you are. Now, raise your hands. Look upon Jesus. Call his name.
Jesus. 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 You are holy.
Jesus.
You are holy.
Jesus.
You are worthy.
Jesus.
You are mighty.
Jesus.
My almighty.
Most holy.